think you know what kind of animal this is, think again. It's not a zebra. Zookeepers in Gaza City have painted up their donkeys to look like zebras in hopes of drawing crowds to their dilapidated zoo. The zoo used to have two zebras, but they died of hunger earlier this year when they were neglected during the Israel-Hamas war. The popular animals were too expensive to replace, so keepers decided to design a pair of donkeys with black and white patterns instead. A professional painter used hair coloring to make the donkeys look like zebras. Many of the children visiting the zoo appeared delighted with the chance to see the animals up close, though some seemed to treat the donkeys with less respect than they probably would a real zebra. Aside from the two donkey zebras, the zoo also has an aging tigress, monkeys, a camel, and a selection of birds, rabbits, and cats. Myra Lopez, The Associated Press.